From the blue corner, Haunter. And from the red corner, Gengar. Here they come. The battle begins. Dark Pulse hits. It's down already. Shelter is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Geodude is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. The results are in. It's a total victory for the red corner.
Thank you.